Kilak North MP Anthony Akol caused a scare in Parliament when he revealed that he was not screened upon his return from South Korea, one of the countries worst hit by the coronavirus outbreak. Akol also traveled to South Africa, where 4 cases of coronavirus have been recorded.
I said the first travel I made was to South Korea. Then I again went to South Africa. I came back on the 5th of this month. But every time I arrive in Uganda, there is nothing like testing the people who are entering Uganda.
Akolo's revelation prompted Kaslo County MP Elijah Okupa to request Speaker Kadaga to guide the House on whether Akol should have been isolated upon his return.
Is it in order for us to continue having him in the House when the mandatory 14 days have not elapsed?
Honourable members, South Korea is one of those countries where there has been a big epidemic. And Honourable Akol, if you have come from there, please exit the chamber now. Please. Please go to self-quarantine. Order, order, order.
NTV has also learned that Akol traveled with several other MPs. Earlier, the speaker advised MPs to avoid unnecessary travel abroad.
Nobody comes to the country without being screened at our entry points, including these other peripheral points like Busia, Maraba, and these others.
And I agree that we should restrict our travels outside our own country. Because as you have seen, this virus has come and spread like fire.
So far, 4,752 people have died of coronavirus around the world, and the World Health Organization has declared a global pandemic. China, the country with the highest number of reported cases and deaths, has begun experiencing a slowdown in death and mortality rates, and it has also dispatched a team of experts to Italy, where the infection and death rates are on the rise. Herbert Ziwa, NTV at Parliament.